Turn on the power to start the application. Set the value to 37.6 as an example for 0.25 milliliter thermocouple. Remove the protection for the thermocouple to start the work. Use the clamp to bind the positive and the negative together to starting the weld. If the ball is too small, you have to increase the value. If the thermocouple is break down, you have to decrease the value. But before that, you have to discharge first.